Receipt voucher function key F6. This voucher is used to record all types of receipt of cash or receipt of bank. For example, commission received, interest received, commencement of business with cash or cash sales or fixed asset sold. Such entries are recorded under receipt voucher. For example, let's see. Press F6 here, press F12, set to no this, set to no, press Ctrl plus A, back to receipt voucher. For example, to record commencement of business with cash rupees 1 lakh, so you need to record commencement of business with capital. For shortcut to create capital entry ledger here, press Alt plus C. So ledger creation window appears on your screen. Capital account. Capital account comes under capital ledger. From the list of groups, select group capital. Receipt voucher allows tally user to record credit item first. So here record credit item first, for example 1 lakh cash. Record the narration here being commencement of business cash. Press Ctrl plus A to save the transaction.